So when you're done caulking or siliconing, one of the things you end up with is a partially used tube, and they dry out kind of quickly if you don't take care. So one of the things I've found that helps extend the shelf life on it is just take an ordinary plastic bag and screw it over the end of the nozzle like that. And it helps seal it off and keeps it workable a lot longer. Okay, anyway, hope you found it useful.